I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Okay, you're working on the bag. I know you're a heavy hitter, but why are you hitting the bag with 22-ounce gloves?
It's not 22. It just looks 22. I don't know how much it would take.
I thought because they don't want you to...
My conditioning coach wants me to get even bigger.
Why?
It's good.
For heavyweights? Like, put weights
because
in them?
My hands are good. I'm just
kidding. Madiar in the house. Kazakhstan. You know who his favorite fighter is?
Huh?
You know who his favorite fighter is?
Him? Yes.
Triple G.
Triple G, of course.
Who's your favorite fighter ever?
Me.
You have one?
No. From right now, who's still inactive? Or from all the boxers?
Both.
Mike Tyson.
He's a boxer. How about now? Active. You have one?
Active right now? I think Anthony Joshua.
He might fight Wilder.
Yeah, I want to see the fight.
Who wins?
I think Joshua. Anthony here. Honestly, Wilder is a very good fighter, very strong fighter, but look at his fight, he's open, very open. Wild.
But it works, 38 knockouts, 39 fights, I'm not arguing.
Yeah, but the time, the one point, when you see like Joshua, hard hitting and technical fighters, I think a different story. But you never know, he's boxing and heavyweights, one punch can change everything.
That is very true. Make sure to follow on Instagram, Mean Machine 147.
Yeah.
Mean Machine 147. And if he ever moves up to 54, it would be Mean Machine 154. And then 60 and 68.
Yeah. James Stoney did that. He goes
from 160 to heavyweight and he won titles. Yeah. I think except he just skipped one weight class, but he won them all except.
Yeah,
I forgot which one.
He was very good.
All right, stay tuned. There you have it right here in Oxnard. Here's Group1.com. Let me sit back. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Boom. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition, he abusing them.